And why do we put? We put our compost in, just below. We keep it there. Once, in terms of tonnage, we remove it from this side, then we bring it back to this side. That's how we do it there. And that's what we are going to do. So in making a compost, as usual, what do we need? The materials that we need, one, is greens, grasses. These are greens we have. Food scrap, can see we have them here. We have dry grasses. We already have hay, which is here. Then here we have cow dung, which we have. This is cow dung. Then next, we have water. That's how we are going to make it. How do we do now? Get first dry grasses. Come and put. Then you water. Have other materials that we have to put, which is what? Food scrap.